뭐 일단 권한나 선수로 돌아갔었는데 하나가 부상을 당해서 좀 안타깝지만 그래도 남은 선수들끼리 이렇게 똘똘 뭉치는 그런 경기를 했던 게 주요했던 것 같아요. 일단 조에서 좋은 성적을 내서 일단 16강 올라가서 한 판에서 이제 8강까지 올라가는 게 일단 대한민국의 목표입니다. 솔직히 힘든 게임 할 거라 생각했는데 잘 풀려서 좋았던 것 같아요.
It's an opponent we don't play so much again, so it's first game of the tournament, so it's always a little bit to see what will happen. But I think we cannot be satisfied with our game because I think we could have played better. So that's the feeling that I have now the most, that I'm sad that we didn't play the way we can. So, but we need to forget, and tomorrow it's a new day and a new game. The shots needed to come from outside, and I think that worked quite well for me, but I think it would be better if everyone could have their shots also. Of course, we were expecting some fans, but we saw the game before on the television and we said like, oh, they are really, really orange already. So yeah, that's really nice. And you can see they are supporting us even though it's maybe a bad game, so that's really good.